and welcome to Paris. It's staging this year's Efftex Tackle Trade Show, where all the biggest manufacturers of the world come to display their new products. So, let's go and have a look, see what they're showing. Well, here we are inside this massive hall. You could get at least four football pitches inside here, and behind me is a stand where all the new best products are. In there, Europe's finest products. So let's go and have a little look and see who's going to win. One of the first things I want to show you, this is the old Ghost boily. It's actually a double-layered boily. When you put it in the water, it swells up, so it goes from that to that. This outside is really soft, and I reckon this is a great new product that will catch us a lot of fish. Old Ghost here in the UK in 2013, I think early in the new year, but what a clever thing this is. You see them on your roof, you see them on cars, now they're on bait alarms. This is a JRC solar-powered bite alarm. How clever is that? Works from the sun, so obviously not going to be great in our country, but no, seriously, it doesn't need a lot to make it work. All the functionality is there, and that's really clever. And it never needs a battery. How cool is that? Now, this little beauty here is something I've known about for quite some time. This is the radical new Shimano luggage. It's designed as a compact sort of system that you buy accessory bags just on here as a single rod bags, but there's other bags, you know, for doubles, for bivvies, for your landing nets, and you just clip them on. The strap carries it, folds around, you get all your bits in. There's another bag as a carry-all as well, cover all your other bits and pieces, and I expect this to be not only a winner here, but also a huge winner in the UK next year. Okay, then another great product from Shimano. This is a new Vanquish reel. This is almost certainly going to win probably the best fixed ball reel in this show. It's incredibly light. It's quite a quick reel, 5.2 retrieve ratio. It'll be in the country next year. For us, I think maybe a great floating feeder reel. But the weight of it is just nonsense. It weighs next to nothing. Anyway, let's have a look at something else. Well, there's something different I want to show you is these. These are actually made of plastic and hair. Even the wings have got hair in them. They are just beautiful. And although I don't do a lot of fly fishing, if I did, this would be the thing I'd use. They are made in Sweden and they are just gorgeous things. Take a look at that. Now, this may look like just an ordinary guide to you, but it is in fact made of carbon. They say that because of the way it fits onto the rod, it actually transmits an awful lot more feeling down through the blank. I'm not totally convinced yet, but it certainly is innovation, and maybe one day all guides will be made this way. Well, we're about to leave the show. We've been here a couple of days now. I've had a really good look at all this stuff. There's some really interesting things here. Yes, there's a lot of lures and there's a lot of stuff for the continental angler. But if you look closely, there's stuff that we're going to see in the UK next year. The Shimano luggage and their Vanquish reel. There's been some great things here. So we've quite enjoyed it. We hope you've enjoyed seeing what we've shown you. And basically, we're off home now.